am going to show you how to play back only one section of the movie. And you can check out the description box below for instructions to download the project file to follow along. So over here, I have a zoomed out view and it will play out this entire thing. And if I only want to fine tune, say, one section of this movie, and I only want to play back this tiny sliver of timeline, so all I need to do is to zoom in by using two-finger pinch. And you can see if I play right now, it will only loop this zoomed in section of the animation. And while it's playing, you can also zoom out to include more time on the timeline. So that's how you change the playback section inside Procreate Dreams. I will see you in the next video.